out to Vintage Guitar Magazine. I just want to thank you for the feature and play a little tune for you guys. This is one of my new songs off my album, Pinky's Blues. This is called Dallas Man.